If you have a controlled surface for Pro Tools and you want to change banks really quickly, then why don't you do this? I want this to be track number one now in my control surface. Boom, shift, right click. I want this to be number one now, shift, right click. So time saving. It also works in the mixer. So I want bass to be number one on my control surface. Boom, all my faders will jump to that. Beautiful, beautiful command.